So our next beat is going to take what we did with some consecutive eighth notes, and it's going to move them back a little bit, and this will be our main pattern. So let me play this for you with our three different ride patterns. So there it is, our next eighth note rock beat.